I'm at the intersection of Visitacion and Mansell in the southern part of San Francisco. I just rode up a very long and steep hill coming up from that area down there. Over here is a big park called McLaren Park, which pretty much nobody has ever heard of except people who live around here. Now off in the distance there, you can see the lights of a little bit of downtown maybe. Of course my camera's stupid camera can't even focus on it. Let me ride for a little bit. Oh man, that part was pretty hard. Looks like a little bike lane here, it's nice. Ooh, there's a... They took one side of this road and made it into a luxurious bike lane. Well, about 20 minutes ago, I almost got hit by a car that was just doing a right turn into a red light without slowing down, without looking. Came within, seemed like about a foot of me, and okay. And I was pretty shaken up. Caught up with the car, kind of yelled at her. Some woman, you know, she didn't even acknowledge me or look at me. I banged on her bumper a couple of times. But boy, that was a wake-up call. You know, you just gotta assume the worst of cars at all times. Lucky I didn't get hit. Could have been bad. Anyway, this is about the halfway point of this ride. Pretty long ride tonight. Be going back through Trail Hill, and do a little navigating. I'm not really familiar with this. And right now I'm gonna take this road that goes down into the park. You can see it's blocked off. Hope that there are no wild animals or crazy people in here. Anyway, see ya.